The cargo ferry accident off Burias Island in Masbate. At least two people are confirmed dead, while 58 others have been rescued. George Carino reports.
The MV Our Lady of Carmel left Pio Daran Port in Albay early Friday morning, setting sail for Masbate in clear weather. The Coast Guard and Port authorities say they saw no problem with the boat and it wasn't overloaded.
Wala naman po. Kasi bago bumaba, bago kami bumaba, tinignan muna namin yung lasing ng barko, na okay naman. Tapos wala naman kami napansin na berya dun sa barko.
The ferry was carrying two passenger buses and a cargo truck. On the manifesto, 35 passengers and 22 crew. An initial investigation shows one of the vehicles broke loose, causing the boat to tilt.
Information na kuha natin, kumalas yung isang bus, no? Yung tali niya ay parang natanggal at nag-move siya. So, apektado yung balanse ng barko. So, yun po yung isang dahilan na tinitingnan natin kung bakit ito lumubog.
The ferry sank near Burias Island. Local rescue units and teams from the Philippine Coast Guard and the Navy were immediately dispatched.
Pagdating namin, wala na po kaming nakikita kahit konti ng dulo ng barko. Lubog na lubog na. Yung unang nakuha namin sa tubig, nasa train tables, lahat. Kasama po namin nasagit yung kapitan at saka yung mga crew ng barko.
The ferry's owner apologizes for the accident but insists the boat was seaworthy and had passed a pre-departure safety inspection. Medallion Transport also denies that loose cargo caused the tragedy. George Carino, ABS-CBN News, Masbate.